right, triceps kickbacks. So get your elbow a little bit high, and the big thing you want to focus on here is not moving your elbow, and then also pointing your thumb back behind you when you extend. That will let you get every little teeny piece of extension there. So make sure that your weight is heavy enough that you feel it, but not so heavy that you can't turn your wrist back and point your thumb out behind you.